in the Chinese South, in the Southeast Asia, in the Southeast Chinese China place, villagers made this device to develop sound. There are two reasons why. But before I tell you the reasons, I have to tell you what those sticks are. Those sticks are bamboo. Can't just like those things. It's their food. I know. The first reason why the Chinese in the south part of China built it is to make the sound to get the lost villagers that are lost in the mountains or forest. Then the villagers who are lost in the mountain or forest follow the sound and get back home. Cool, right? And the second reason is to make sound to scare the birds away who wants to eat the corn. So this is why they made this sound device. And those waters push the bamboo, and then when the bamboos go back up, when the water fills the bamboos is too heavy that it goes down, and then goes up, and then the water pushes it down. Cool, right? Like this. Then the water pushes it, like this. Cool, right? Bye!